Fiji First Party leader Frank Bainimarama has been sworn in for another term as Prime Minister following his party's win in the country's recent general election. Fiji First won just over 50% of votes, while the country's main opposition party, Sodalpa, headed by Sitiveni Rambuka, won 40% of the vote. Despite the win, Bainimarama's government faces a larger opposition, having won fewer seats than at the previous election. A feature of the new parliament is the increase in the number of women MPs, of which there are now 10, five each in government and the opposition.